cases are rising. And yesterday, we reported 43,738 new cases across the UK, up 16% from the previous week. And they could go yet as high as 100,000 a day. We're also seeing greater pressure on the NHS. Across the UK, we're now approaching 1,000 hospitalisations per day. The NHS is performing with distinction, and I'd like to thank everyone who's working so hard to keep us safe. And we'll do what it takes to make sure that this pressure doesn't become unsustainable and that we don't allow the NHS to become overwhelmed. Deaths remain mercifully low, but they are still, sadly, over 100 a day.